full card trick. We're going to mix up the cards. Then I'm going to have you say stop anywhere you want.
Stop.
We're going to use the Eight of Hearts. Make a mark anywhere that you want. Use it into the deck. Now we have a hole on the back of the card case. I'm going to lose your cards. I'm going to put the cards inside the card case. And I'm going to zip it with the zip tie through the hole. Just like that. Lock it up. Did I put it in wrong?
No.
I think I did. Yeah, I put it in wrong.
It's on backwards.
Flip it. Put it in.
I thought you went wrong.
So it's completely locked onto the card case. I'm going to use the zip tie to find your card. All I got to do is go one, two, and on a third time it comes out. Just like that. Which is yours selected.